All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rule. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy. Each quest has an objective. You can't... Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Oops. Use whatever you can. The sword and shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging. Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.